A ranger's job is to look unspeakable evil in the eye and spit.
It's no accident that this episode's called Bizarre Tales, because a lot of strange stories get told.
We were able to once again play with the structure of our series.
It's all been leading to this. What is the Bloodwell? Freddy's story is very much a murder investigation.
It was a great way to combine the elements of a procedural with the mythological stuff that we play with. Through this case, he finds out the truth about who he really is in this world.
You don't remember the day you met Earl McGraw.
One of the things we were most excited about was delving into the character of Earl McGraw, and it was really a privilege to bring Jesse Johnson to play the character that his father played.
I can't accept that responsibility.
Oculto is Malvado's brother. These guys are the OGs, you know, the original snakes.
Lord Oculto is an incredibly different, eccentric character.
The coolest one.
This is a guy who is a storyteller. Bar tip of the hat to pulp novels in general.
Lords have actual culebras within them.
And in order to kill a lord, you literally have to kill that snake.
And it becomes this brother-on-brother violence, which is a sort of a metaphor also tying into the geckos.
Plays like a twofer.
Yeah.
Narciso knows that he can't really run the Titty Twister.
I'm good at it, Carlitos. Clearly I'm not.
And it's a big moment for Carlos.
Almost ready to go.
Yes, you are.
He, in essence, breaks ties with the world that has been his prison. It frees him and it propels him into this next path.
You know, the famous story from history is that Cortez, the conquistador, was mistaken for a god. Carlos thinks that he is a god now. His power is, in his mind, endless. And he is gonna get it all.